from Grade 6.
Hi, I'm Jimmy.
I'm Nini.
We are your guides to the singing insects exhibition.
Jimmy, do you know the insects have ID cards?
Yes, I found them out recently. 在18世纪，瑞典科学家 Carl von Linné 将生物以二名法来分类。
Right, living things are categorized into kingdom,
界
phylum,
门
class,
纲
order,
母
family,
科
genus,
属
species,
种
7 categories in total, 总共七大类。
Right, 生物学家便将昆虫归类在动物界，节肢动物门里的昆虫纲。
在分类阶层里，每个门下面都包含着数个纲，而纲下面则有好几个目，以此类推。
Moving downwards, the living things have a more similar structure and physical function to one another, and have closer relations.
对，越往下层，生物间的结构和机能越相似。
I'm Jimmy.
I'm Lily.
Thank you for listening.